Meet Willie, A4251328, a 3-year-old white male Maltese mix who came to the Baldwin Park shelter with an injury on March 14th. Willie seems to have had a bite wound on the top right side of his head, but that, he's over it. It doesn't seem to be slowing him down. He's having a really good time, and he's been treated and it seems to be healing well. Willie loves attention. He loves to sit in your lap and just get lots of cuddles and pets and affection. He's playful. He seems to be good with other dogs, very curious and interested in meeting them. And we'll just make a wonderful and gorgeous and probably hypoallergenic companion for an apartment or a private home. So Willie weighs 15 pounds, and he is ready to go explore the world with you, and he's adorable. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Willie.